Adrian, you are the producer of this magnificent event. History was made today in Mississauga. How do you feel about it?
I feel fabulous. I feel amazing. I can't explain in words that how good I feel right now. It was amazing.
What inspired you to start something like this?
Well, I think we're not a bedroom city anymore. We're Mississauga. We are over 600,000 people here, and I just thought that we have everything which takes to have to be a fashion capital. Like we have vibrant people, we have lovely people, we have awesome designers, so much talent in the city, and there was no platform. So we're like, why not? Toronto has a fashion week, Milan has it, London has it, now Mississauga does. So we have a fashion week, Mississauga Fashion Week.
And were you always into fashion, or is this a new business for you? What's your purpose? What's your long-term goal of this event?
I was in fashion, and I always admired fashion. I'm a businessman, I'm an investment broker, but I'm a political activist. So this was more for me as an activist role than actually a fashion role here, because I'm like, this city needs it. We need to drive business here, we need to bring people in here, and we need to develop a new industry. Like, why are we not looking at it? So it was more of an activism for me, and obviously a business as well. And I'm just trying to serve my city right now, and I'm making sure that we get fashion industry here as well. Well, I started my career in fashion a while back, and then as the time passed by, I kind of got involved in the charities and a lot of not-for-profit stuff. And then I kind of drifted away from the fashion, and then I wanted to get back into the fashion, but I did not want to leave my charity part to it. And I'm like, why not combine fashion and a good cause? Beautiful people with beautiful hearts. You know, and that's what we wanted to do. So Beauty Against Brutality is a not-for-profit organization. And what it does, basically, it connects charitable causes to the fashion industry. So fashion industry has all the limelight, all the glims and glats. So why not use it for good, for someone's life, you know, to make someone's life better? And that's what we're doing. So we're bringing causes together. This time, since we're Mississauga Fashion Week, we wanted to start with a project called Hunger Free Mississauga. And we will be working with local shelters, food banks, and people in need who need food. Simple as that. And we're going to go out and we're going to serve them. And my whole team is going to do it, not just for me. My models, my designers, my stylists, my sponsors, they're all part of it.
So any future events related to Mississauga Fashion Week, where should we go to learn about it?
Basically, www.mississaugafashionweek.com is the website. And by the blessing of the city, by the blessing of the mayor, we are hoping that we will be bringing an actual fashion week in sometime spring, summer 2016. And we'll be having some fashion parties till then, just to keep it warm, just to keep people engaged. Yeah, so a lot of fashion is coming to the city.
All right. You heard that. A lot of things to look forward to next year. Stay tuned.
Now we have with us
Aisha Wali.
Aisha, how are you?
Good.
Okay, now I'm doing good. Now I know you're a fashion designer as well.
Mm-hmm.
And so what do you think about the first inaugural Mississauga Fashion Week?
I think it's such a great initiative because we didn't have these occasions or these events here in Mississauga. We always would go to downtown Toronto,
right?
Because, you know, Toronto Fashion Week was mainstream. And I think bringing mainstream fashion to Mississauga is like a great initiative. And for designers like us that are from Mississauga, it's like a great achievement.
Isn't that fantastic?
It's awesome.
You know, something, think about it. You're at the first one, so 25 years from now.
I know.
I was at the first Mississauga Fashion Week.
I know. That's
what
I was. I was like, that's great. And Coulson has done a great job.
My name is Jonathan.
And yours?
My name's Scott.
All right, so how do you guys like this event so far, John?
It's been amazing. So much glitz, glamour.
Is this your first time in Mississauga?
No, I've been in Mississauga a few times.
Are you a Mississauga resident?
I'm not, no. But I'm from Toronto, actually.
Are you planning to move back?
Move to
Mississauga?
Maybe one day.
If the fashion industry evolves here, would you consider?
I will go where the fashion takes me.
All right, wonderful to hear that. How about yourself?
I'm from Toronto. I grew up in Etobicoke, so actually not too far, kind of neighbors. I haven't actually been to Mississauga too recently, so it's actually been nice to just see the space and see some of the great buildings that have been going up and just a lot of developments have been happening. So.
And how did you like the event today?
So I had a great time. I was really impressed with what some of the designers were doing clothing-wise. A lot of fun, really good vibes amongst all of us as models. Some of the designers were just like fantastic to work with, and they were really happy with, you know, us being here, and we were happy to work with them. So I think it was just really good feelings all around, and I hope it was a great night for everyone involved.
We have with us fashion designer
Vinuja.
And Nirtika.
And the name of your collection is?
Well, right now, this is our new fall collection,
okay.
So it's called Premiere.
Okay, and your collection changes every so often?
Yes, correct.
And the name of your company is called?
Your Sarista.
And where'd you get the name?
Well, just like fashion is to a fashionista, saris are to a sarista.
So tell us a little bit about this collection you just showed.
All right, so today it's actually our custom line. So everything was designed by Banuja and myself. Mm-hmm. And we were definitely going for the floral, big skirts. That's really what's fun right now. Mm-hmm. Accentuated with a little bit of Western fashion. So we're kind of going for a Bollywood Western fusion.
I liked it a lot. You guys did a really outstanding job.
Thank you.
Okay, your demographics are catering to who?
We're catering in terms of, we have two sections, so with your sarista we have a bi section, and that's mainly with South Asians, ranging from 16 years old to 40. Ooh. And then we also have a rental section, which is more with the other community, every other ethnicity basically that wants to rent, because you don't really want to buy a sari because you're not going to be able to wear it again. So we do offer sari rentals.
So it's to the non-South Asians who don't have saris that you can go and rent.
Right.
Very
interesting. Because it's all about sharing our culture, especially being part of a very multicultural city.
Right.
Nobody wants to go out and spend hundreds of dollars on a sari that they're going to wear one time.
And we have with us
Kulsum Sayed.
You did such an amazing job. Okay, tell everybody your
Thank
title.
Thank you.
What your
Thank
job
you.
Was.
So I was the managing director. So I was managing a lot of things, like getting designers, getting, team together, leading the team, what to do, what not to do. And so that was pretty much it.
It was a pretty big role. So it all started at Denny's?
Yeah, it's just me and my friend, Aryan. It was just over a cup of coffee, we were talking, and all I said is, I want to do something, bring everyone together, and let's do a fashion show. It was like, okay, let's do a fashion show, but let's not stop there, let's do something more. So he suggested Mississauga, bringing, Fashion Week to Mississauga, and I think that was an amazing idea. And instead of, just going into, the whole Fashion Week, we thought to do, a lounge event, and bring everyone together, and just to showcase, what we are, if we can pull it together or not, just like a trial.
Right.
And it was a complete success, I guess. And so now we are looking forward to the whole Fashion Week.
Shoot, you guys made history, this? This is the inaugural first Mississauga Fashion Week. It's incredible, isn't it?
It is, pretty much, like I said, when we were talking about it, we didn't even have a single designer. It was just that since that day we were just started looking for designers, asking, and it was hard because it's the first time we were doing it, so it was hard to sell it and for people to buy it. But there, we had some amazing designer, one from Mississauga herself, Ocean Avenue, I don't know if you remember, but Juliana, she signed up right away. She was like, it's never been done in Mississauga before, and I just I want to be a part of it. I want to because her home is Mississauga is her home,
right?
So she has to go every time all the way to Toronto to showcase her collection on such a a big scale. So she said, I'm totally up for it, and let's just do it. So that gave me a lot of motivation when I met her, and when she signed up, and there was another designer she signed up, so just one after another. And after we launched the website and our social media, well, we are bombarded. We are booked for next spring as well, I should say.
Congratulations.
You know, thank you.
The designers you had out were fantastic. The feedback from the people who were the guests enjoyed himself immensely.
It's good
to
know.
You had a band here, and you had little grubs, and you had people, a little bar going on.
Yeah.
It was a really nice spread.
And then, this is just a teaser of what's coming next. So the whole Fashion Week isn't coming next year. This is just a teaser of what's going to be spread out throughout the week. So it's just like a teaser, you come, attend, you liked it. We got more motivation, so we are gonna be continuing.
So now you can get back, relax, put your feet up, and sleep a little bit, and not have to worry because it's over
for a couple days, maybe.
A few more days start looking for
a couple more days, and like I said, we are already getting inquiries for next year for the Fashion Week. So 2016 spring, that's when we are hoping to launch.
And you gotta find venues and stuff. Hey, all the best, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Hey, this was history tonight, you guys, and it's the
Thank
first
you.
Annual Mississauga Fashion Week. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
You did an amazing job.
Yeah, I just wanted to say thanks to you as well for coming on board and being one of our media sponsors as well. It's been amazing. You've been with us since, from all of our pre-events, so it's always good to see you and your team.
You guys, if you're models, fashion designers out there, these guys are some amazing people, and we like to partner with some of the people who are not only talented, but are nice, with a good heart and genuine, because part of this is for charity as well.
Yes, it is.
And so, hey, Fashion Studio 7 is, we got another partner over here, so congratulations.
Thank you so much,
looking forward to 2016.
Thank you so much.
All right, Al, we're at the end of Mississauga's first Fashion Week. What do you think?
Anne, I've been to a lot of fashion shows, and this is one of the best. This is a first annual
Fashion Week. Can you believe it? And Mississauga is such a big Canadian city. And so this is going to be, this is history. What did you think?
You're definitely right. This is history, and we took part in it. So I'm really proud that I'm here. And if it wasn't for you, I would like to personally thank you for inviting me here.
Well, and if it wasn't for such your great social skills and your great communication skills, we wouldn't ask you.
It's all about me, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, of course it's all about you. Well, it's all about us and inviting you kind of stuff. But you know something? The designers were amazing. Everything was cool. They had a nice band playing out here. Excitement.
Yep.
Makeup artist. The hair was fantastic. It was good.
Great fashion designers. There were 15 fashion designers that was featured from Mississauga. So that's amazing. And these are young, aspiring designers that we are going to be seeing more of next year, the following year, and many more years to come. So you watch out for that.
I think this might put Mississauga on the map.
It's already on the map.
I think they're going to put Mississauga on the map. Oh, is it on the map already?
No, it's already on the map.
You know something? They have a CBA basketball team called the 905s. And so with the 905s, Mississauga Fashion Weeks, we have two inaugural things taking place in Mississauga. Can you believe that? Incredible.
That is incredible.
Well, anyway, this is Al.
This is Anne.
From Fashion Studio 7 Magazine. You guys, we'll catch you at our next event. Take care.